All right, on the soccer field, the Scarborough boys hosted Kennebunk tonight. The Rams upset the Red Storm in the playoffs last fall and ended Scarborough's dream of a three-peat. Tonight was another close contest. The game was tied at one in overtime when Andrew Jones is awarded the penalty kick for Scarborough. But John Burns comes up with a great save for the Rams here. And later, the Red Storm put more pressure on the net. Jones with another attempt to win it on the header, but Burns, well, he knocks it in no way. And the game ends in a 1-1 tie there.